What's going on, guys? Welcome to the stream. My name is Dan, and this is Fabled Games, and we are doing some Ori today. I needed something completely different than Dark Souls, so this is what we're doing. I have played the second one. Definitely a phenomenal game. Apparently I've played this one even, so 9%. I don't know how I did that. So long ago. All those slots seem unnecessary for this game. Oh my god, one life. That's crazy. I can't believe there's a fucking mode for one life. That's a little crazy. There's no way I could do the second one with one life. I'm gonna do it on normal. This is a phenomenal game. Series. I really wanted to play the first one, so here we are. Started all the nonsense. Definitely loved the second game. I'm hoping I enjoy this one as much. Going, Ori. There you are, buddy.
The name born in
this world got so messed up because Ori got separated from the tree. Getting it so long. Ew, it's like swamp water you're drinking from. It's gross. It's so sweet. What's going on, Shanta? How you doing today? Thank you so much for being here. Hope you're having a good Thursday. We are doing some Ori. This is the first one. So this is Ori and the Blind Forest. The first one in the series. Probably gonna run this one and then I'll redo the second one. Looking for you, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
quarry is amazing. The beginning is so hard. That's the only part that's like, ugh. Once we get through this part, then it's parkour city. Yeah. Because Ori got separated from the light. And fucked up the world. Sad. What's going on, Sin? How you doing, buddy? Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate that. You got doing some Ori. Too late, buddy. Ugh, that sucks. I haven't been able to work because I've had to quarantine. My son is positive for COVID. Yeah, he's gone, buddy. It takes two games to fix everything. Oh, that sucks, eh? My son. I can. That is no problem. I just figured it out today. No. It is not a rerun of a past stream. Damn it, I didn't need to shut that off. That is my bad. That's funny. So let me shut off that and Nightbot. Damn it. I can shut that off, I just have it on. I forgot to shut it off before I started. Or he's just gonna chill there for a second. Timer. Damn it. It is not. Disable. Fuckers. lie. This is live, I swear. Now, how do I get out of this? Alright, and I timed this ass out for 10 minutes, so Nightbot's not going to be bothering us for 10 minutes. Ridiculous. Thank you. I appreciate that, moderator. I timed out Nightbot. This way it won't do it again for at least 10 minutes. I did. I'll untime him out, I guess. I did shut it off, so it should no longer be an issue. God damn it. Poor Ori. I know how to play Ori. Oh, I think that might have been something other. Hell yeah, there was. Small spirit orb. A little different. Can't go that way. Nice. Energy cell. You can now collect these to use energy. Okay. That's different than the second one. Whatever you're. Fuck around. Gain the ability point to create a soul link to have the air. Ability tree. Nice. I'll definitely get you tomorrow for sure, Sam. Is my offense. Thank goodness. Cassian. It's you with an E. What are you doing in the game? You're going to be my best buddy. When she loosened her grip, I can guide you on your journey. If you follow, come on. But still, can you hear that? They must have followed you here. Light shall return to me these words the spirit tree once said. In the glade pass, the caverns will find him. There is a path up ahead. Something under here? Yeah, I'll take that. That's an offensive ability. Cool, we can destroy those suckers now. Take that health. Sucker. Combat is way different. The other one, you can only save at wells. That's way different. Can't get up there yet. I need the wall climb. Sure. And there's nothing to walk to, so. That's the only one I got. Keystone. Same as the second game. Another keystone. Yeah, I already got him. Don't worry. Not my first Ori game. hollow grove, I think. Alright, relax, jump. This way. Definitely can't destroy that yet. Get up there. Okay. I don't think we can go this way yet. Spirit caverns? Get the fuck out of here. It's a good game. There's a lot of parkour. I mean, there's some elements of combat, but there's a lot more parkour. I think, Shanti, you watched me play a lot of the first one, or the second one. Access this. Want that. The save is weird. Gotta get used to it. Map stone. The keystone. So this needs a map fragment, apparently. That's something new. I was nothing else that way, right? Right there, it looks like it is. But yeah, that's it. I don't know if I can get up there yet, though. Alright, Jumper. Relax. Not without some sort of help. Double jump something. This looks like a fucking boss fight if I ever saw one. Big empty room with a drop. What's this? Thank you. not exactly wall climb. It's wall jump. A little different. Yeah, see, in the other one, I could literally just climb up the walls. So it's a little different. You miss me. Okay, I know my soul link is ready, but I don't think I have nothing else to use. Allows reusing soul link and shortens cooldown time. So you can resave. All right, the map piece was up there, right? But all right, take it easy, tough guy. I gotta get up there. Let's see how we can get up. Get out of here. Something here. That fucking map piece. I think that's the only way to get it. I've never played that one. Do I have to get this again? I do. It doesn't save that I grabbed it. Okay, I'll have to remember that. To save right here. This is different than the other one. I actually have to pay attention to my saves. Keystone. See the wall now. I miss my sword. I can tell you that. Ow. Yeah, down. Well, that makes life easier. Okay. Oh, there was something at that first spirit well that I could have grabbed too. Yeah, where's... Why can I not see that on the map? Damn it, that's not cool. Whatever. It's not the biggest deal, because I can teleport there once I find another one. What is this? Energy gate sealed, spirit of the past. If we collect enough energy cells, they will open. Section would definitely be made easier if I had dash. Need that. Oh, you bitch. And we need that last one. What's going on, Muppet? How you doing today? Thank you so much for being here. You're doing some Ori. Go fast. Keystones! Working. Ugh, that sucks. I know. Why is it always a bird that's an issue in the horror games? Save. I actually want to teleport real quick to that other spirit. This one. I'll be back. It's not like a bulge. Let's see what that was. This is not where we want to be right now. Mountain Mafia, thank you so much for the host, buddy. I appreciate that. Back on track. Thank you so much for the like. That is awesome. Okay, back on track here. Okay. This way. There it is. I am doing good. I hope you're having a great day as well. Yep, that's what I needed. Sweet. Definitely don't want to have. I need something to take that out. Don't have it. This one's here. Bam. Right, let's get up back up top and I'll save. it's afraid to go that way. Oh, a tree. Yes. Those are major abilities. And it must be double jump. My son tested positive. I actually tested negative. Okay, flame. Interesting. Can that destroy? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Fair enough. It's a good ability. In here. That's just a shortcut. Cool. Well, that's there now. Still can't get to this without a double jump, though. All right. Back up. Jesus. Come on, Ori. Work with me here. No. He's doing okay. He's doing okay. Oh, you're a big boy. I'll use that new ability I have. I don't know what that did. Okay. Damn it. Fucker. Get away from me, little dudes. Save here. Don't mess with me, dude. I'll kill you if I have to. This energy. Pop that. Pop that. Okay, straight down. Better be something fucking good over here. Can't get over there. Okay. Map. Nice. Double jump. Ooh, there's a map fragment. Okay. Bam. Save here just in case. Going. Bam. Map. Very helpful. Wrong direction! Alright, we want to keep going that way. Not that way. But that will be helpful for later. Oh my god, Oscar Doodle. Hang on one second. Let me see where Oscar Doodle is. Oscar Doodle is my dog. Stop it. Stop it. Cooperate with me today.
Oh my god.
What's up, Gamer Vision?
How you doing, buddy?
Oh, stop it. Cooperate today. Be a good boy. Yeah, okay. You can look all you want. You can look all you want. Alright. Cool. I hate to waste it. Whatever. Increase the strength of Spirit Flame. Yes, please. Hey. Yeah, I think this is the right way. Yeah. Sorry to hear that you're sick, Paul.
Buddy, you're not cooperating with me. Two streams in a row, usually just hang out and relax. What's going on?
Don't mess with me. Mess me again. Alright. Shit, I don't have any. Oh yeah, we need to put a save right fucking here. That's for sure. Requires. Improves the radius and damage of charge flame. Makes most pickups show up on the map. Yes. Very helpful. We're almost there. Okay, there goes Oscar. Why do I think this is not the right way? Ooh, oh well. Wells are very helpful. Yeah, I got a feeling I was supposed to go there. That's fun. Dude, get up there. You suck. Mm-mm. Yeah, that's right, there's ladies. Oh, it's the frog. The frog. Get back here! Go. There's a Sarge. Little dicks. Dude, come on. I don't want to hurt you. You're not a bad dude. Oh, yeah. This area definitely could use a bash. away from me. Great. Dude, you're such a pain in the ass. Get back here. Okay. Let's try this again. Dude, get back here. Glad I saved. See that, whatever the hell it is. Can't get to it right now anyways. Oh, bullshit, I know I can make it. Being greedy. That, for some reason, doesn't want me to slide on. Oh, so well right there, that was a waste. Dude. Oh my god. There's so much going on. That's okay, typos. No. Damn it. It's a waste. Oh, you're a jerk. Heal right there. You come from? Nice. I didn't play too much of Gears, but it was pretty fun. Map fragment. Let's go put that sucker back. This reminds me of Mario. It's the map. Goddamn. Oh, you mother. Keystone. Okay. Nice. Trees are awesome. Feels a little different. It's all right. I'll have to get used to it. Okay. I think I can get up there. Looks like a switch. Try down. So to you. Fuckers. Dude, you are such a pain in the ass. Get back here. Saved it before the cutscene like an asshole. Rekindle it though. Now we don't have to deal with the cutscene if we die. Okay. Take that. Dude, get over here, you pain in the ass. Shortcut. Okay, well, you're a jerk. No, how did that happen? Buddy. There's a spirit well right there. There's a spirit well right there. How convenient. Oh my god. that's unexplored. Save right there. It's a rough jump. Ugh, kidding me? Ow. That was a jerk move. Need energy. Hopefully there's energy around here. Update yet. Damn it. Waste of time. Thank you. should be able to get up there now. Just to unlock the first dungeon. Alright guys, give me a few minutes and I will be right back. Muppet, thank you so much for the host. I appreciate that. You are awesome. I'll be right back, guys.
back. Let's clear out this area. Music in this game. Kill him. Fair enough. Okay. Tricky. But got it. Something there. He was sneaky. I get myself stuck.
I moved. Okay, well, we're mad at the city. Cheese it. Yeah, I can. Open. Oh, what is this? Give me something good. Bash. Or air dash. Really begins.
Really? That's hard. Okay. But I can do it. Bam. Oh, come on. There we go. Bam. It's gonna be tough. Can I get above her? Sure can. But she's one shot on me. Nice.
That's awesome. I mean, that's almost unfair because I can bash everything. This is a big fucking pain in the ass. Oh my God, no, that cannot be right. Well, this side's a lot harder. Thank you. Nice. I don't think that's the right way to do it. Like, cheese the fuck out of it. Oh my god, all the way from the beginning. Bam. waters are now clear, so we can swim. Bam. Right there, to the left of the spirit tree. Wow, that was a long way up. 95%, I only missed 5% of the tree. Just a couple of spirit orbs on the run up, I think. That's about it. It's pretty damn good. Alright, let's see who's on that we can raid. Who's on right now? Yeah. I got done with a shit ton of parkour. Yep, the tree's done. There was so much parkour, but it was a lot of fun. So let's see who's on right now that we can raid. And we're going to do a rerun of this tomorrow morning. Looks like Danny Boy is on. He's playing some Eldorado. So, usually like to raid him. He's trying to make affiliate, so. Alright guys, thank you all for being here. I appreciate that. I mean, I beat the second game, so we're definitely going to beat this one. It doesn't seem any more challenging than the first. It's just more parkour, really. Less combat, more parkour. That's what it is, and I'm okay with that. It's a fun game, so we're definitely going to beat this whole one. But, thanks you all for being here. Definitely let Danny Boy know I said hi, and I will see you all next time.